cold booting the PA690. Go ahead and take the stylus and go into the window mode. Scroll down and find boot mode and tap on it. It's going to ask you if you want to do a warm boot or a cold boot. Go ahead and click on cold boot. Now it's going to ask you if you want to proceed. Go ahead and click yes. And that's how you cold boot the PA690.